That I was a big fan of Rose Lavelle was my favorite.
Well,
I mean, she still is. Yeah, no, I'd say that. I'd say.